Shadowheart's attention is fixed on a damaged old helmet.
We should keep moving. Nothing. The trick of the light. But something tells me there might be a solution to some of our problems hiding in this wilderness.
Uncertainty. Fear. Shadowheart genuinely doesn't know what just happened, but she's afraid of it.
I thank you, but I'm sure it was nothing. I just need a little time to think. Let's go.